Welcome to ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. I'm Steve Dawson. On the 20th of April in Manila, the Philippines, ONE Championship's Heroes of Honor will be an historic night. The card includes matches under the familiar ONE Global rule set, but it will also showcase the debut of the ONE Super Series, ONE Championship's platform that features the world's very best strikers. Muay Thai superstars Fabio, Pinca and Nong-O, Gaiyanghadao face off in what promises to be an outstanding bout. Pinca has become one of Europe's most well-respected Muay Thai competitors. He's a two-time WBC World Muay Thai champion and owns a Rajadamnern Stadium World Championship, something few foreign athletes achieve in Thailand, the sport's birthplace. Born in Lyon, France, to Italian parents, Pinca was like many other kids. He wasn't particularly enthusiastic about school, but he did enjoy sport and tried his hand at various athletic activities, including football, basketball, swimming, karate, and eventually kickboxing. Watching plenty of Muay Thai on TV, Pinca fell in love with those contests and decided to follow his passion. From the age of 15, martial arts has provided him with the chance to travel the world, better himself, and become a multiple-time world champion. In 2014, Pinca broke his hand in a match. Told by doctors that his career was finished, Pinca would not accept it, nor would he be defeated. He proved the doctors wrong. A year later, he was back in the gym and back in the ring. On the 20th of April, he finally arrives at ONE and will attempt to capture his 100th career win. In other martial arts news, an 11-year-old star is on the rise in the world of international Muay Thai. From Gisborne, New Zealand, Ishtar Mackay Huriwai is following in her mother's footsteps, multiple title holder Melissa Mackay Huriwai. Ishtar shows incredible discipline for someone of her age. Over the last 3 years, Ishtar has brought home 2 gold medals and a bronze from the World Championships in Thailand, plus a gold medal in the respect-based competition, the Y Crew. To date, Ishtar has clocked up 11 international bouts and could well be a future star in the ONE arena. You've been watching the ONE Championship Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow for more news on all of your favorite ONE Championship athletes.